Divine Mercy message for March 9th, 2022. During this Lent, now during this Lent, I often experience the passion of the Lord Jesus in my own body. I experience deeply in my heart all that Jesus suffered, although no exterior sign betrays these sufferings of mine. Only my confessor knows about them. From the Diary of St. Faustina, number 203. For more stories, please visit our website, www.pamphletstoinspire.com. Jesus, I trust in you.